So each exercise will do it for the duration of at least 20 seconds. If you have more muscular endurance, you can go for 30 seconds. Between sets, you don't really have to. If you want, you can take a short break, or if you want, you can do the exercises back to back. So here is my single dumbbell total body blast. What's up, fit people? I just finished filming the workout for you guys. These exercises will also get your heart pumping, so you can hear the way I'm breathing. So the way to do this workout, you do as many rounds as you want, and it's a follow along workout. The timer is alright. There you have it, fit people. If you enjoy this workout, write something in the comment section and give it a thumbs up, and tag someone who has dumbbell who should try it out. All right, fit people, stay safe, stay home, work out from home, wash your hands as often